how are you? I have some information on the race goals you should keep in mind.
Thank you. result. That's what we've got. Get it together for the next race.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. It's a good result for Fernando Alonso, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Oh, maybe Marcus Ericsson? Yes, I think I'll commit to that one. Marcus Ericsson, fine job, very consistent.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. McLaren move further clear at the top. There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.